I finally heard from Major General Fubuki. He asked us to head to Sumeragi Tomb right away. Apparently, the chief will be there.
Kaito. Actually, what's my brother's status now?
He's still the acting chief, but most of his authority has been transferred and no one has seen much of him lately.
My guess is that the government is going to make him take the fall for everything and abandon him.
The chief might have decided to help us because he knows that's what they're going to do.
As long as he helps us, it's fine. Now let's head to Sumeragi Tomb.
Kaito.
So you finally made it. You want inside the Sumeragi tomb, correct?
Right. In order to close the Kunad gate, there's something we need to check inside the tomb.
If Karin really is inside, then he is the key to closing it.
If, huh? Not only is everything circumstantial, it doesn't sound very credible either. Is this really what you choose to stake everything on? Very well. If you do indeed manage to save the world, it will reflect quite nicely on the Sumeragi name.
Is that all that matters?
Hanabi, it doesn't matter what he says, as long as he helps us.
I've disabled the security for the entrance. Close the Kunad gate. I heard you stopped Togetsu's plan. You managed to avenge her. You did what I had set out to do.
So, you knew about Mom's death?
Dad and I. We vowed that we'd destroy Togetsu one day. This isn't what I imagined. But it looks like Dad and I got our wish.
Kaito.
Go. Do what you need to do. This is the path you've chosen.
Thank you.
Yakumo Sumeragi should be sleeping in here.
Let's find out whether our theory was right. If it's actually the former Major General that traveled to the past.
This is what it's like inside Sumeragi Tomb.
I thought it'd be gloomier since it's a tomb. Yakumo's got a good thing going here.
We need to go down.
Those stairs go all the way down. I don't think there's any danger to worry about.
Let's take them. I don't see any other way down.
Good job. Pretty sure you've reached the bottom floor.
Oh, we finally made it. Looks like there's only a single path from here.
There's a big space up ahead. That's probably where Yakumo is sleeping.
I guess we just need to move forward. I was worried it might be a maze in here to prevent grave robbing.
Stay on your toes. Just because nothing's happened so far doesn't mean that it...
I just felt something in my brain.
What? I didn't feel anything.
What's going on?
What's happening? Signal is deteriorating.
Wataru. Damn. We lost the transmission.
Where are we? Is this Suo's OSF headquarters?
How did we get here all of a sudden? Oh, maybe there was some sort of teleportation trap.
Just calm down and take a better look around you. Something doesn't seem quite right. The city looks a little off.
This feeling,
I remember it from before. Are we inside a brain field?
That is certainly a possibility. Since I felt something interfere with my brain, this could be a measure to confuse intruders. Or...
others!
This is what happened when we went to the Kronos Terminal. Get ready to fight.
Your shell is quite hard. Activate something heavy by using psychokinesis. That attack worked.
I can hit it.
There must be a weak spot.
I need your help.
Go, Yuito.
Don't get burned.
Time to use this.
Seems like we managed to kill all the others around here, but our situation hasn't improved much.
We haven't been able to reach Haruko or Wataru either. We should... huh?
Karin?
Ta-da! As of today, Alice Ichijo is now an official member.
Congratulations, Alice. The three of us are together again.
It also seems like we have a mission for our new platoon. I'm going to show you two who the real star member is.
I just hope the newbie's overenthusiasm doesn't make her do something reckless.
Oh, really? You know, I heard a certain somebody got written up for disobeying orders.
Fubuki.
I mean, that was your 50th write-up. That's quite the milestone. How could I not share it?
They say you're a shoo-in for Subtentrion, Karin, but I guess you've got some issues with your superiors.
I don't intend to follow orders I don't agree with.
That's so like you. Oh, I guess that just means you'll have to climb to the top of the OSF.
Sounds like too much trouble. I'm not interested in looking after people weaker than me. Fubuki can do all that instead.
You say that, but you always look after your friends in the end. You're usually more helpful than I am. I think you're more suited to run things than me. Actually, I bet you're really gunning for the position. Stop trying to hide it.
You've been gunning for the top position from the very beginning.
Listen to the two of you. Honestly, just take the top two positions and you're all set.
That's a good idea. If we take the current organization and break them into regiments... ooh.
Stop with the creepy laugh.
Don't worry, I don't do it in front of anyone else. You'd do so much better in life if you just learned how to have an outside persona.
Not having a facade is one of Karin's better qualities. Although, it wouldn't hurt you to learn to have one so you wouldn't get written up so much.
What did we just see?
Major General Fubuki. And Karin, right? And Aunt Alice?
Oh, right. She was your aunt. The three of them were childhood friends. That brought back some memories. Funny, I had forgotten the color of Karin's hair back then. Now it's completely different from Luca's.
That's right. It's a pretty rare phenomenon. So it may have something to do with my brother's powers. That looked like it was from when Alice first entered the Force. That would make it over 20 years ago.
If this was a brain field, then I guess it would make sense for it to be affected by someone's memories or emotions.
I'm not entirely sure what that was. But first, we should figure out how to get out of here. Staying here won't help. Let's see what's up ahead.
Probably for the best, right? See what's up ahead.
I can't get a read in this space. All I can sense is that it's really vast.
There's some familiar scenery mixed in, too. The connection is so chaotic.
Looks like that's the way this space works. This area must be connected to some other location as well.
I need your help!
Kaito!
Kick some other members. Ow. No.
Use this.
Does it look like I'm alright? Does it look like I'm alright? Yeah. Ask me when I'm alright. I gotta get hit.
This is the attack work. That must be a weak spot.
That looks painful. It probably is painful. There you go, big guy. Others, probably. More others.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
I can charge.
That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Now die! It's over!
That was brilliant.
Up. Oh, hi there. If I knew I would come down.
Here we go.
Come here. I'm gonna burn.
I can hit it.
But I still feel bloodlust. The other is still around. Fight it with Sagumi's power.
Leave it to me! It's over!
That attack worked! That must be a weak spot.
I thought I saw something.
Nice fire! You got this!
Nice call, Yama. If it's okay, I know I'm being a dick.
You need help?
Get burned if I don't do something.
what's your name? Oh well.
Come on! I can hit it! Come on!
Go, Yuito!
That's a beat.
Control it.
Guesses it's going through memories of Karin's memories of where he was at. Where he was at, whatever.
One's stronger than the rest. Fall back and regroup. Are you all right?
Yeah. Well, thank you for saving me.
Keep your guard up, idiot.
You're right. Sorry. How many times have you saved me now?
Nobody's counting. Are you two okay? Good. Looks like you're all right.
Yeah, this idiot just messed up again. I handled it.
There's the tough act again. You need to take better care of yourself. You're hurt.
What? I'm sorry. You got hurt because of me. Let me take a look.
It's just a scratch. Alice is tired. Stay with her, Fubuki. I'm gonna check on the remaining teams. We'll need to regroup the platoon if we're gonna kill that other.
Hey, Karin!
It's gone.
That one also had to do with Karin. This field. Maybe it's something he generated.
To prevent anyone from getting close to where he's sleeping?
Even if that were the case, why show us these memories? I'd think he would rather keep them secret.
I agree. My brother doesn't talk about himself much, nor does he like to.
The memories are probably mixed in subconsciously.
Maybe. Didn't he regret?
Go, Yuito!
I'm not done yet.
Well, we read that song, right? I wanna go to boom.
Nice! It's burning!
Yuito! I'm following!
That attack worked! That must be a weak spot!
Next! Remember that. Ow.
I can still fight.
Good job, Sagumi. I'm coming.
All hell.
Just in case. Awesome.
Here we go.
Hey, big guy.
Sorry. I need your help.
Come on, big guy.
That attack worked.
Awesome.
That must be a weak spot.
Get his ass out. I think I will.
Keep it up.
Yuito, finish it.
Just did. Regret. The only one thing I can think of is things he wish he could have done, but didn't.
Some help, Luca! Thanks, Sanabi!
Here we go. A little bit more.
Help!
Here you go.
Thanks, Kyoka.
Thank God, Mr.
Another one!
Don't get cocky.
Say this.
Some help, Luca.
It's time for my power, Yuito.
Here we go.
this, Yuito!
Ow.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks. Yeah.
Now, doesn't seem like we're any closer.
Just look at the size of this place. How are they generating something so huge? This brain field feels much larger than what a single psionic should be able to generate.
Huh?
What is that?
will be more effective to hit.
Come on.
Okay. Its arm changes.
That was dicey. You're finished! Here we go!
It wasn't alone?
It looks similar, but it's a different other. Be careful.
Don't get cocky.
Thanks, Kyoka. Is everyone okay?
Left arm after it attacks. It's worth a try.
I wonder if cards is more cards for memories.